Hello, this is Mary Jordan again, and I was going to show you something that's really good to eat. I love the pineapple in here. I mean, I like apples and grapes too, boy, but this pineapple is really good, really is. And these grapes, I'm not gonna eat that, but I would. But it has cantaloupe. It's cantaloupe in here also. Really good. Yes, really good. You just don't want to spill that on your anywhere because it's got a lot of syrup in it. And it makes big mess. But eats lots of fruits and vegetables are really good. And I am actually snacking on these tomatoes. They're little... See these little tomatoes? I just love those. And I just got these. See, and I already ate that many. Yeah. I'm eating them like candy. It's kind of like candy. Kind of. I just love these. And I did go to Whataburger today, but I just got a drink. And it was a sweet tea. See, Whataburger. Whataburger's really good. The only thing about this Whataburger here, in this area, I mean, I don't know about all those other areas, but in this area, well, and that In-N-Out Burger too, they're right next door to each other. Their sandwiches are real, their hamburgers are really good, but their meat on there, they're literally, I'm not even sure if they're a fourth of an inch wide. I mean, they are so thin. And one time at that, was it In-N-Out Burger? Yeah, In-N-Out Burger, I got that double meat thinking, you know, it would be better. Well, you know, both of the meats didn't even add up to this, like, to one burger. I mean, like, they really didn't. And I was really disappointed because, you know, when you look at those pictures they have and on the TV, when you're looking at those commercials, they make those hamburgers look really good, like you would really like to go there and eat those hamburgers. But they don't match those pictures. They don't. They really don't. And I'm just really disappointed over that. But, well, I really need to be going out and working right now. And so I thought, well, I'll just go in there because I did get some fresh fruit. Fresh fruit is really good, though. But, I keep on seeing these birds, and it's really windy outside. I wonder what that means when something's really windy. But just have lots of happiness today, and just have lots of happiness. And I'm definitely holding your hand, and your spirit can be with me when I'm driving around all over the place. I'm sure going to be driving around Austin a lot today. I've been doing that a lot. It's really busy in Austin. They have a lot of construction going on. They're building a lot of apartments and houses, and those houses are expensive. Oh my goodness, they are over. I think they're starting at $300,000, $400,000. And he's like, really? How many people really can afford that? And they're just really, I mean, they are gorgeous. No, I mean, like, they're gorgeous. The other day, I was in this house in Austin, and I can't remember what street, but it's in my phone. Third or fourth street? I don't know, somewhere around there. It was those older houses, the bigger yards. The houses were set a little bit farther apart. Not the ones now that they're making where they're putting them so close together. It's like they don't even have like one car length in between the houses. I mean, they're like too close, and that's just unreal how they're making them so close. But there's so many people moving over here. It's getting like Houston. But Houston's got so many people. It's really scary to drive in Houston. You have to be in GPS. Boy, you better be good on that GPS. Well, I'm trying to be, but hey. But sometimes on that GPS, I can actually get lost on it still. Not so much lost, it's just because it's so trafficky. They want you to hurry up and turn like right now, but it has like so many people you can't move over. So I'm getting really good at U-turns. You have to go down a little bit, then come back down and see if you can get back over. Sometimes it'll take you two passes because it's so busy. Everywhere is busy. Hutto, Georgetown, Round Rock, Manor, Austin big time. Oh yeah, Trump is on the 14th. Remember to get your tickets. Uber him, just Uber yourself over there. Uber yourself back. That Uber driver, tip him. Pecan Festivals is on May 7th and 8th, not on the 9th. I thought it was, but it's not. It's just on the 7th and 8th. Remember just to take a Uber over there, because I believe on Pecan Street, it is too busy. You're not going to find any parking, and you don't want to have to walk 10 miles just for that. Time you get over there, you're going to be ready to go home because you're too tired. And I think they're having over 300 vendors as far as arts and crafts and all that kind of stuff. I forgot how many food things coming out there. But whatever it is, it's going to be lots of fun. And I would just dress comfortable shoes and a belly pack if you have to, because you don't want to lose your purse or your wallet or anything. But just have lots of fun. If you do drink, get an Uber driver and go back home, because you don't want to, you know, you just don't want to get hurt trying to get home. Your family loves you. They want to see you tomorrow. So be real careful with yourself. Yes, be very careful. And your little puppy dog and your kitty cats wants to see you. Yes, so be careful. And plus, you're getting your grandchildren. They're most special of all. But just be careful today. And this is my sixth or seventh video, and it's kind of odd. I'm not really sure why I'm doing this channel, but it's kind of fun. I'm just jabbering too much. But remember to see your family and just have lots of happiness out there. Just lots of happiness and Santa Claus giggles. I think that's what I named it last time. Santa Claus giggles. And wonder what's on this music. Yes, this is a good movie. I mean, not movie. I just love that. Don't you just love that music? Remember, go on YouTube and listen to all their music. I love YouTube. Oh my God, you can get on so much stuff over there. Look, and gardening stuff is good right now. Yes. Go get all those plants at Lowe's. They got the best plants out there. Well, those little nurseries. They probably got some really good prices, and they have unusual plants. I'd go all those little nurseries. And if you go to those little towns, they have some nurseries there also. I definitely would go there because they need the business. All those little towns are wonderful. Visit. Oh my God, that bird. He just flew over the car. He had some grass in his mouth. He must be going to be building a nest. He just went right over the front there. But oh my goodness. But it felt like he was coming in here. But just have lots of happiness. I know I say that a lot. Lots of happiness, good thoughts, and lots of friendships. And have a good lunch. And thank you for coming and just hanging out. Yeah, hanging out just for a smidgen. And yes, and be careful. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.